What happened on February 16th, 1923? Howard Carter unsealed the burial chamber of Pharaoh Tutankhamun.